I wish I was at the depot until 7. Alright, where was I in this nonsense? I think I had just woken up, right? Yeah, bruh. Cold as can be out here, ain't it? Ooh, 4 degrees. 4 degrees is rather cold. So, I was setting up at the dam, wasn't I? I think I was coming through to rob this place of everything of value. I think I was coming here. Did I go to the trapper's cabin? Where'd I come from? Pleasant Valley. God bless it. I played this game so many times. I came from Pleasant Valley down here, blah, blah, blah. I went straight from here. I bet I did. I went down the lake, didn't I? So I didn't search anything because I bet I was cold and frozen. Okay, so from here, let's hit the large areas. But first, I need to drop everything. £33 on the floor. Alright, let's do it. I left all my food on here. Well, this sucks. Well, I don't know how to do this the proper way. Ooh, sticks. That's all this is pickup stick simulator. That's all it is how well can you pick up the sticks? We're gonna make the conditions really bad sometimes. Can you still pick up sticks in those conditions? That is this game. I picked up sticks for over 1200 hours, man. I am a professional stick picker-upper. What are you doing at the depot at 7, bruh?
damn it. I'm so hungry.
Aw, there's puppies over there. Let's go play with the puppies. The fact that I have a bedroll, I thought that was a bark. It was a bird at first. The fact that I got a bedroll changes so much. I don't think there's anything in here, but I want to check the couple of houses. And then I really need to just head for, oh my god, it is dark as can be in here. Why is it so dark? Oh wow. Whoa, what is this? Ooh. Why did it? Wait a minute, yo. Shadows? There we go. It must save them from all the times. Let's see. God bless. I can't see anything. There's something seriously jacked up. How do you correct this? I know there's a way to do this.
My fingers feel numb.
These lake cabins. I'm sorry, I've been talking to myself. I don't know what was going on. There's like some fog going on in that cave because you can't see anything. Is that dog barking at me, man? Shoot. I don't want no doggies barking at me. Hey, I'll take those. I really wish I could travel today. I'd like to get my hatchet and my knife, but, you know, what are you gonna do, right? No, I heard the crows, that's what it was, the crows.
Oh, so cold.
Can't see anything, bro. I like books. Books are fun.
So cold in my life. Wait, I'm so cold, I'm warming up a bit.
Why is the weather so crappy? It's like been an hour almost, right? 45 minutes.
Did I say I hate being cold? Because I really do.
This is disgusting. I can't see anything. I sure as hell can't hear anything. Shut up! Oh my god, I have 11 of these things? Ooh, this is gonna hurt. It didn't hurt. Holy cow. What a fall that was.
This is so cold.
Ah, oh, thank you. Please, please, just cut on through. Cut through, yes, yes, yes. Oh my god, just when I wanted it to. Alright, let's check all of this. I'm destroying myself here. There they are, okay. Allow me to check these two. Hey, Bob. Later, Bob. I took the worst part. Like a maroon. Alright, I don't have time for... Is that the bear? It is the bear. I had that flare gun, dude. Actually, I'm gonna search the house and sleep first. Warm up completely before I check that one. Is the bear going back to... Did the bear just lay down? Like, what the hell? Is he, like, in his cave? What's going on? I ain't never seen that before. Is he gone? I think he's like... maybe that hill's in the way. What the... I've never seen that, man. If they've done that, that's awesome. Like, he literally just goes back to his home like, I was out earlier. If I didn't walk out to these huts, that means he would have been out here. I would have stumbled upon him. Are you serious? God bless, man. Unreal. Sleep for an hour, warm up. Stop losing death. I'm just dying here. Repeatedly.
Oh, that guy who drank his own pee doesn't seem so crazy right now.
The guy that drank his own pee doesn't sound so crazy right now. Well, ma'am, it's in first person. We're not going to be able to see anything. Yo, that bear is gone, dude. Nah, right, that's him right there. Is he laying in his home? Is he asleep in his little home? Is that what they do now? Oh, it's so adorable. I'm not going near that, fuck that, but at least I know where to look for him now to go to his home. I don't have to just, like, try to find him. I legit can just, like, is he sleeping? Alright, that's enough. I just need to get back to the house. Alright, if he's asleep, I might grab a couple more cattail stalks. Not from there, you won't be. Waka waka. Oh, shit. Those wolves are still there. Whoa, shut up. Whoa, guys. I can't get to my house. I think they've cut me off. Dude, are they moving? I think one of them called them over there. One of them must have missed a bunny or some shit. Missed a deer. One of them could have missed a deer. And so he's howling. Oh, yeah, they're coming to assist. They are talking up a storm. I really want those cattail stalks, but they're not going anywhere. They're not going to get bad. I really need to get by these wolves. I have 3 things of maple syrup. I know at least 2. Because I drank one. I thought I had 3, but I think I drank one. I just need to get back inside. I'm dying as it is. The weather's turning horrible. I really didn't make any progress. Cattail stalks, I think a piece of scrap metal and some books. The books are good in the beginning here. The scrap metal is a definite need in the beginning as well, so it's not a total loss, but I don't know what I'm going to do. And I could travel. I need to warm up, though. That wolf sounds like he's awfully close. Say just go. I have everything I need. Except the saplings, but...
Pick it all up.
This pack is getting kind of heavy.
Yeah, getting heavy? Yeah, getting heavy? Is it getting heavy? Getting heavier? Can you barely move? Not yet. I was hoping you'd be like, I can barely move with all this.
I'm not going to be able to carry this load for much longer.
You'll carry it until I tell you to, that's for sure.
Don't worry, I don't want you carrying this crap either.
Okay, let's figure out what we got here. 17 books. That's a lot, dude. I have 8 of these, so... Let's drop all of that. Did I really do what I think I just did too? Oh no. I have to go back to the dam. Well, damn. I have no choice but to go back to the dam. What else can I shed? Oh my god, I'm carrying 90 pounds. 13 cloth. That's for sure. See what I got going on here now. This is. I'm not happy with this at all that I have to go all the way back. Well, technically. Alright. I know. I just picked all this shit back up. I got an idea. This is probably a really stupid idea. But if the wolves are there, I can't imagine there's wolves on this track. If that's the case, I should be able to run all the way to the dam, get what I need, run all the way back, stay here for the night. When I've stayed here for the night, wake up in the morning, head all the way into the musk keg, make my hatchet, make my knife, make, like, as many arrowheads extra as I can. Come back in here, search this whole fucking place, set up, kill anything that I can, Take the hides, let him sit, move on to... back into Pleasant Valley? I'd rather not go to Pleasant Valley. I know I don't want to go into someplace new without... does that mean I'm stuck in this place? No, I can summit. You can always go back through the Pleasant Valley. Search that. Well, you got... I mean, you need... I'm going to need to... I need to... hides, dude. Jeez Louise. Did I search you? No, I didn't search anything. Derailment is new. Derailment is where pry bars are. Derailment is where pry bars are. No, get out of my way, stick. Why does this game hate me so with the pry bars? There's always like extra pry bars here. God bless, there's nothing. No pry bar. Dude, why you don't like me? What is this? Go, 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 go. Now I'm going to start taking damage. Because what did I bring with me? Only that can of horrible beans. Because I didn't drop any of my pain meds. Or, I mean, my antibiotics. So in a craziest all hell. I was thinking about the coal, which is why I stopped on it. I was going to bring one piece. But I was like, fuck it. If I'm going to burn, start burning coal. Ruining my chances. Alright, let's see if there's another deer here. Because there's a deer there. I already got one. Two rabbits. A deer. I think that's what it was. Two rabbits and a deer. Yeah, good. That's what I always wanted. A book about nothing that'll help me. Are you serious, game? That's all. Wow. I'm going to leave the door open. Not so much. I hope that thing rusts and decays in there. Alright, so there's another deer. That's two deer. Three. One. I already got one down. Two, three. I know where another one is, actually. Four. I haven't been to the trappers. There could be five there. Let's get these easy deer first before we go out and do crazy shit. You know what I'm saying? Hurry up. Temperature going down. Oh my god. And there's five of them.
Hungry.
Is that an aurora coming in? Go, 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 go. And I'm not going to be able to run on the way back. Are they moving in behind me too? I used to never shut that gate. But you should always shut that gate. They come in here now. They used to not come in here. Everything comes in here. So shut that gate. Okay? Shut that gate. On me. Sewing kits? I have sewing kits there. I do need to take a sewing kit with me, though. I have tools there. Yo, what happened here, bruh? What is this beautiful? Of course. Of course. Oh my god. You see, I dropped my magnifying glass. I dropped everything so I'd be as light as I could. So I go in here, get these tools. Shh. No, actually, I brought it with me. I'm not stupid. Because I had like six of them on me or whatever, which is when I dropped. Because I brought the coal. There's no reason why I'd carry six coal if I didn't carry the scrap metal. But I was stupid. I should have brought the hacksaw and the hammer with me. And lost a whole bunch of other crap. What do we got over here? Damn, and they're blocking that way, too. My time is running out. I really want to start this fire before that sun gets down. I'm losing stamina. Oh, this sucks. This sucks, this sucks, this sucks. See? Bruh, why are you doing that? I'm right here, stop that. Alright, can I see these? Can I see this? I'm looking for some saplings. No, I can't see saplings. Wait. No, I can't see saplings. I need these damn deer. What a beautiful day. Alright, let's see if I can start a fire. I don't know what for, man, other than start a fire at this point. But if I can start a fire for free, dude, you just start it. You start a fire for free every chance you get. Just because it's free, you start it. It increases the skill. You make water, whatever. I don't care. You cook stuff on it. It doesn't matter. Until you have like a 5 and like fire starting. In game, even when you're in game and all your skills are 5 like this, you would start a fire. You would make water just to make water, even if you had nothing else to cook. And you would burn all your wood doing it too, even if you had a little bit. You'd burn it all because then you didn't have to worry about the. And you'd go the rest of the day to collect a bunch of wood. I'm telling you. You're gonna have crappy days. This, you need to start fires. Watch, you see, as soon as I turn this corner and I get up here to get back home, the fog will set in or it'll die down behind the trees. Like, it knows I don't have my magnifying glass, which is why it's doing this. Right, I just wanted to make sure. I didn't know if any of these things had migrated. Go, 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 go. Start the fire. Go in there, grab a bunch of sticks and a magnifying glass. Go start a fire. And then take it inside. Immediately. Look, it's gonna be worse by the time I turn the corner. Can't start no fire now, bruh. I'm done. Oh well, that's the game laughing at me. That's the game laughing at me. That's what I get for making a mistake. See, I've been wandering around, gone back inside, heated up, maybe repaired some clothes, done something, come back outside, would have had everything. If I had brought the hammer and the hacksaw ready to go to Forlorn the next day, I would have had this. Yep, the sun's practically useless now. Yeah. Would have been done. I would have made more water. I wouldn't have had to go take a gallon. Yep. I would have made teas or whatever. Because I think I got some mushrooms or some berries on me. Some rose hips. Man, he's right over there, too. I've got to heal up. What is going on? Can we... I can't focus on anything. There's so much there, I can't pick anything up. Oh my god, enough of the sticks. Oh my god. Alright, I grabbed the magnifying glass. Let's see if the game will love me. No. 40% chance. 60% chance, dude. I'm gonna take it. The game is loving me. I'm gonna take it. I don't wanna hear why didn't that work. Let's do it. Yeah. Work that magnifying glass, baby. Oh yeah, bend that light. Focus them rays. Look at that. Incredible. Oh, don't give me that nonsense. Here, take a stick. Actually, did I pick up a torch? I did pick up a torch. I'm out of here. Fire! Ha ha! Fire! Alright. Now, let's head up here. Chance. I have actual fire, and I have the same chance of starting a fire as I did when I did not have fire. Does that make any, I feel like the odds would be a little more in your favor of making a fire with fire, you know? Cook me up some red and yellow, bro. Red and yellow, red and yellow. Alright, give me all this crap now. Here. No. There you go. You gotta be like at an angle or something. Can you spam this? Go.
Here.
Yeah, we're just moving it. Don't worry. I mean, we're just gonna even live here, lady. Get them ketchup chips. That's what I say. God, for the love of God, if you're gonna leave anything, man, not the ketchup chips. That's disgusting.
I can barely walk with this much gear.
Your teas are boiling. You can hear them. Move, lady. Move, lady. Hey, why don't I just take that deer? Why don't I make bone daggers? Bone knives. You tell me I couldn't make one of these into like some sort of like crazy fist weapon to defend myself against wolves? Alright, come on. Grab these before they burn. There we go. Pick these up. Make a water, a more water, let's see, what am I taking with me? to the muskeg. You go with me to the muskeg. You'll go with me to the muskeg. You'll go with me to the muskeg. You'll go with me to the muskeg. You two shall go to the muskeg. I shall drink you tonight. Oh, crap. I should have... stupid. No, I have a hacksaw. I can at least break things down in here. But my god, there were extra tools there. Like, I should have taken a couple of them, because they break down into scrap metal. Speaking of which, only six? Well, I'm not going anywhere. Well, I get way more scrap metal, so none of it matters. Why can't I? There's that dreaded bowl I got stuck in, dude. The bowl of death. I don't want to chop up that lamp. Not the lamp. Are you serious? Is there nothing in here metal but that? Stop. Oh my god. I don't want to chop up the... Well, I'm living in the dam. What does it matter? Well, do I want to live in the dam, dude? The dam is dangerous. There's wires right there in the middle of the night. It'll kill me. An aurora cuts on. Is that really where I want to live? You always live here. Damn it! I'm just gonna live here. I always live here. How much cloth am I bringing with me? What do you need? I think it's two per piece. And we'll bring three more. We'll bring seven. Okay. One sewing kit. Another piece of scrap metal. The torch, purification tablets. That's plenty of food. We'll transfer all the water. Okay, from here. What? Too many books. It says I'm a drawer, a dresser, or whatever. Not a fucking bookshelf. Look at the game, laughing at me. So much weight. All Alright, that seems about right. So... wear that one. Destroy this one. Destroy this one. One hour? Oh my god, that's ridiculous.
I would do anything for a drink right now.
How do I not have cloth on me? What? What did that just say? I don't have a sewing kit. That's right, I put the sewing kit here. Use the one you're gonna bring with you. I wanted to make sure I read that right. I was not reading it right. There we go. Oh, I'm gonna start taking severe damage here. This sucks. Alright, imagine just drinking maple syrup. Seems a bit aggressive. Yo, now it's not giving me torches. I was getting really good torches. There we go. I'll take that torch. Alright, you got anything to help? Am I not bringing them? Okay. This sucks. I'm gonna have like no health on. I just can't. Can't do it. Test that theory, Nin. That's what she said. All right. It's blizzarding. It's going to be cold in the AMs. I need sleep because I need... got enough, bro.
Oh, I'm starving.
Since there's only one down there anyways, I don't need to take that. It's an extra 2 pounds. There's a bed down there. Yeah, but I never travel. You get a bedroll, you don't leave it. You don't do that. Here, put this water up because I'm going to take the purification tablets for that water. That's why I'm carrying the 2 extra cloth. Yeah, that's it. Alright, let's find out what my damage is here. That's ridiculous. Three bandages. I should really heat these teas up. I lost a percentage. Sitting in here every night. Exactly, anyways. Alright, harvest this. I get three more scrap metal. How many for a total of 10? I got them both covered. Three scrap metal for the knife. It's five, I think, for the hatchet. Five, yeah, for the hatchet. So then I have two left over for wherever they are, arrowheads. That's four arrowheads, and I know I'm gonna find more scrap metal down there. Did I wait long enough? Thanks, game. Of course.
I gotta eat soon.
The wind stopped. Unreal game. Like, the hoodie is the worst thing in the game. An hour to repair. It takes like an hour to rip up to get one cloth, and it provides like just the worst stats ever. I'm gonna go for it. I just wanna do one thing first. Been up top there. There's a deer up there. I mean, I gotta do this. I can't sit and delay. It's only gonna get worse the longer I take. I'm only gonna run out of supplies the longer it takes. My weather's not gonna get like that so bad or so much better. I don't even know if you can hear me over the wind. You gotta risk big, yo. You gotta risk to win it, man. That's it. We're in to win it. We're going all the way. Now, the weather is either going to go and do a complete U-turn when I go into here into Forlorn Muskeg, or it is going to... Ooh, dog food slapped me in the face. No, you butthead. No. Not Cedric. Go, go, go. I'm getting warmer. Ha, ha, ha. I'm getting warmer. Ha, ha, ha. I'm getting colder. It sucks. Yep. And it did, it got way worse. I was told he was going to do one of two things. But it's fine. I have a bedroll. And I have firewood. What? Something just bark at me?
Oh, I've never been so hungry in my life.
The wind. Oh my god, the wind. I hate the wind. Go, little lady, run. Get your little booties moving. I thought that was a bear for a second. What? That wolf is close. I'd feel better if I could see the bear. There's a wolf coming at me. Why is he coming right at me? Like, that's so weird. Can't feel your feet. You know, I can't see over that ledge. Oh shit. That was him. What was that crazy giraffe noise, yeah? You hear that, man? The giraffes are here. Pick up sticks, bro. Ooh. Are you serious? And I get a sweater? I'll take it. Now, I have to be careful. I need to get over there. Yeah, well.
Sure, I'm carrying much more.
I ain't worried about it. I know there's at least another piece of scrap metal over here. Pull it, pull it. That's what I thought. Oh! Little lady. Yeah, little lady. What?
It's too cold. Think.
What, little lady? Get the fuck out of here. I need my scrap metal. And my granola bar. Yeah, I know you're freezing. Just shut your face. Dealing with bigger issues than you freezing to death, sweetheart. Try not to die. You want to get eaten?
I'll die if I don't warm him up soon.
Start a fire in the barrel. Alright, man. I'll be on early, man. I gotta start getting up early. Thank you. Damn it. I forgot. I didn't need to sacrifice a sock or whatever. Actually, I still need to. I think I still need that. Am I legit stuck here now? Degrees in here, dude. Thank God the sleeping bag provides 6.9 degrees warmth. And it stopped. And it's midnight. Exit the shelter.
I'm gonna need to eat soon.
You need to shut the hell up. We need to figure out how severe this is. You can worry about eating. And there's wolves over there. I need to go that way. Fuck.
Jesus, this is cold.
Yeah. That it is. Alright, I need to waste some time. It's fine. You're just stuck in the middle of the muskeg, you know? It's like, it's legit, you know? Like, who really cares?
It's goddamn freezing.
It's just the middle of the muskeg, you know? It could be worse. Alright, let's get back in our shelter. That's all the food I think we're gonna get for the moment. I'd rather not even attempt to start a fire. Nope. Eat. 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 It's 46 degrees in here? Bruh. Yo, it's toasty. That's toasty, bruh. Is that an aurora going on? Oh my god, I hate this game. And it dropped 4 degrees. Shit. Still in the 40s. That's an aurora. Still. Not cool.
I'm starving.
37 degrees. This isn't cool. Here. Eat some. This shit. Shut up. I'll get you through this, alright, lady? Trust me. We got this. You got this. We got this. You're gonna be good. Good. This is. Oh, I wanna go now.
Can you eat trees? Because I'm gonna.
Is that the aurora still here? Fuck yeah, it is. Look how beautiful it is, though. Actually, is that an aurora? You know what? I don't even care to find out. There's wolves over there. We're gonna sleep for 2 more hours. Hopefully it carries like this into the morning. I don't care if it's cold. All I need to do is see. It's just straight shots in here. That puts it at 34 degrees, dude. We got fully rested. It's 26, so wasting time in my sleeping bag. Uh-oh. Yo, stop.
If I don't get some food soon.
Exit the shelter. God bless it, the fog is back.
goodness. Made it through another night.
I don't want to start it with a book. I should have used the accelerant. This is a pretty important fire. But.
Come on, little fire.
Come on, little fire. Come on, little fire. Come on, little fire.
Go, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I need this fire. It's huge. It's This fire is relatively of some fucking importance. Please, game. Can we stop shitting on me with 80%? 80%!
Come on, little fire.
You fail me more for 85%, or 80% than you do for 60%, which...
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Doesn't make any sense. Yep, that's a good one, all right.
Oh, so cold.
Use the snow shelter. I should get the warmth from this. There we go. Can I access it? Yeah, I
can
cook.
Man, I could use a drink.
We got some more rose hips. Make some rose hips while this heats up. Yeah. You know what, though? Oh, there it is. I was like, I can't add any fuel. Alright, let's see if I can sleep for an hour. Let's see if it'll still give me embers. Nope, I knew it was gonna put it out. Nope, that's embers. Aww. Alright, I think this is the nice. Nope. Awesome. All I need is some sleepy time tea. Sleepy time tea. Sleepy time tea.
Wait. I'm so cold, I'm warming up a bit.
It's alright. This is where I needed to be, right here. This. There'd be some metal in here. No metal? Ah, metal. Scrap wood and metal. Either way, metal and scrap wood. What is. Oh, it's down here. There should be cloth in here with coal. Holy cow, is this inner liver, dude? That was a shit ton of coal. Oh yeah, every piece is two more arrowheads, dude. Working out really nice. Lucky day. It's locked. Needs a pry bar. You know what? I'm just going to live here for a couple of days. Forget it. Oh my god, there's so much coal. Disinfectant. I think there's a pry bar across the street down at those homes. Uh-oh. I'm gonna die. Oh god, please don't tell me I gotta listen to that forever. My heartbeat. I gotta break this down here. Holy god, I didn't realize I had 23 coal. Well, that changes the story on everything. Come on. Some tea. Alright, so it's like 22. Oh my god.
This stuff will come in handy.
Summit soda. Well, I mean, it helped. I wish I had a pry bar, though. Alright, here we go. Eat this. Eat this.
Yummy!
Drink this. Eight hours. All right, here's the big one.
All right, it's getting dark out here. I'm looking for shelter.
You got shelter. You're in your home. Okay. Just calm down. Was that a third of a gallon that I saw? Gallon going, and craft me some arrowheads. Craft me some arrowheads. Hell yeah, brother, this is working out great.
Wonder if I can drop any of this gear.
Nah. Drink some more. We gonna eat some more too. It's a feast, man. We celebrate on these days of the making of the hatchet and the knife and the arrowheads. It's his power given unto us, man. Gives us control over these lands. It needs to be celebrated in feasts. And if you stay awake for days. Yo! There, 8 hours. Shall feast. Forge, what are we? We're making some arrowheads. I'm still on half. That's everything. 16 arrowheads, hatchet knife. I should leave the pot here or not. I feel like I'm missing something.
What do you know? Looks like I survived another night.
Maybe I'm just getting it confused with something. sleep for 5 hours. See what the weather's like. The storm has already passed. Hopefully it's a good day. No fog. We cut right back, get home, and...
I'm starving.
7 hours, dude. That's a lot to leave burning. But... Alright, next good torch. I'm going. Alright, this is not gonna give me good torches now. There we go. I'm going over here. More metal. Pry bar, maybe.
I'm gonna need to eat soon.
Nah, you'll be alright. Yeah, more? I'll take more, heck yeah. Mushroom, not the torch. Take that birch sapling. I need a maple though. But whatever. Oh, I never did search this nonsense. I've never broken those. I don't know what's in them. I've never felt comfortable enough to just waste time in forlorn muskeg caring about what's in some crates. Take that storm lantern out. That's dope as hell. Well, wasn't a total loss. Oh wow, it's generally full on too. Temperature is relatively nice.
God, I'd eat anything right about now.
The weather looks shitty, but the temperature is really nice. God bless. What are those wolves up to? Alright, I have to make a decision right now if I'm gonna go or stay. She doesn't know what she's doing. God bless it. Oh, now it clears up like this? Temperature's one down, arrow. What does it do this to me for? More boards. The fog, here it comes. God bless it, game. Forget it. Looks like I'm gonna stay here one more stupid night. Is that a deer? Is there any particular... Never mind. All I wanted to do was light my torch on the furnace, but apparently can't do that. I'll just waste a match. It's not a big fucking deal. Shouldn't even run back. I'm wasting my time. I shouldn't even be here. I should go. Look, I'm warm right now. With a torch in my leg. All of it, 17 minutes, 52 minutes, 26. I can cut it out with a hacksaw faster than I can chop it out with a hatchet. Sweetly. Go, 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 go. All I care about is the hide. Ooh. Go. I'm not carrying the guts around in this area. No siree. One of these.
It's dusk, so I can't be far behind.
Yeah, can't fool this. Can't fool this one.
Suit, I'm gonna faint.
Bad. Nine hours. Eat all of this food. I really wish I could have slept during this instead of...
So tired, I could lay down right here.
Yeah. Sucks. Fire's gonna be out too. It's not out. Nice. But I'm thirsty. Yo, it looks like a decent day. What's it? Two down arrows. The wee mornings of the hour. Wee hours of the morning. Whatever.
Think about his food.
Come on, game. Like, just chillax it for a second. Nope. It ain't doing it. And now it's... Alright, I got no choice. Forget it. They're right out there waiting for me. Yo, is that clearing up for me? Oh my gosh. What a shitty torch to take with me. I had three great ones, and then this thing. That's definitely an aurora. Fuck. It's midday. The storms are coming. Or an aurora's are coming. I think it's an aurora. I gotta get the hell out of Muskeg. It doesn't matter if I run. I slept all damn day. Run, in fact. Run, I say, run.
Could eat a horse. It seemed like I love horses.
Said they added that in there. Because I guess people found it offensive. You eat a horse. Another man desperate enough to eat anything. So people got offended, so they changed it. I don't know why I say that. I love horses. I guess some people eat horses because they hate horses. Imagine you eat it. You hate something so much you eat it. Why? Like, my brain's starting to hurt a little bit right now. That's fine, I made it all the way over here on that. I was gonna say, if that's hot, I'll drink it then. Alright, what's the catch? I feel like there's something, some catch going on. That's a wolf. I don't see a bear. I don't see a bear. Ooh, I see cattail socks. I see a bunch of cattail socks, actually. Gotta get these. Boom.
Like an empty pit.
I never knew you could get up this way. Wow. I've been taking a crazy way. Wait a minute. God, it's all right. Did they change something or am I just confused? That is the train track. Which means... over here, down here should be nothing. Yeah, okay, cool. There are the bunnies. Thank you. No. All right, come on. Nope. That's it right there. I didn't get any of that either. Isn't there like a maple something or something? God bless. I got hosed. God, nothing. Another Polaroid. Are you serious? I'm down to this? Nobody's? Nobody's. Aw, oh, I used my birch bark. Damn it. Well, the torch is out. Torch is done.
Come on, little fire.
Torch is done.
Wait, that didn't work.
Yeah, well. And you wasted your birch bark. So for fucking nothing. God bless it. shit pisses me off. Oh, well. And here comes a storm and an aurora. Come on, climb up the hill. A little faster there. Yep, that's lovely. Are you kidding me? What was that? Okay, game.
Ow!
What do I have, like, two broken legs here? What is this? How was I able to run? Whatever. That didn't make any sense. It moved me faster to run me, but I had a twisted ankle. Whatever. I got two twisted ankles now.